Ladies and gentlemen, esteemed audience members, welcome to today's video presentation on a crucial aspect of safety within the oil and gas industry. In our pursuit of maintaining a secure working environment, we emphasize the significance of adhering to strict safety protocols on the rig floor. Today, we will specifically address the importance of never standing under moving equipment, using the example of the traveling block moving up or down. The rig floor is a dynamic and complex environment where numerous operations take place simultaneously. It is an area where heavy machinery, high-pressure systems, and various equipment work in unison to extract valuable resources from beneath the Earth's surface. However, it also presents inherent risks that demand constant vigilance and adherence to safety guidelines. One such critical safety measure involves avoiding standing under moving equipment, such as the traveling block. The traveling block is a pivotal component of the drilling process, responsible for hoisting heavy loads and guiding the drill string during drilling operations. Its movements, whether ascending or descending, are powerful and potentially hazardous. By standing under moving equipment, individuals expose themselves to significant risks. The sheer weight and force involved in the operation of the traveling block can lead to severe injuries or even fatal accidents if proper precautions are not taken. Therefore, it is imperative that every worker on the rig floor comprehends and internalizes this essential safety rule. In this video, we aim to raise awareness and reinforce the significance of never standing under moving equipment, using the traveling block as a prime example. We will explore the potential hazards associated with this action and discuss practical measures that can be taken to mitigate risks effectively. By educating ourselves and promoting a culture of safety, we can ensure the well-being of every worker in the industry. Remember, safety is not an individual responsibility alone but a collective effort that requires the active participation and commitment of everyone involved. By prioritizing safety on the rig floor, we not only protect ourselves but also contribute to the smooth and efficient operation of the entire team. So, without further ado, let us delve into the world of safety on the rig floor and understand why standing under moving equipment, such as the traveling block, poses an imminent danger. Together, let us reinforce our dedication to maintaining a safe and secure working environment in the oil and gas industry. We'll be right back.